Pepper's back tomorrow morning at 6:05. Cannot wait. But right now, let's head back to the Little Kingdom.